Okay, at the end, I'm doing harmonized triads. The harmony will be B flat over C, and then C over C, of course. And I'm playing